have it. My breakfast, it is a little flatbread wrap with egg whites, turkey, and cheese. I'm gonna go ahead and eat this, probably make some coffee, and then I will head off to school.
Okay, so I totally failed at filming a full day yesterday. I got done with school and the kids were crazy because it was a Monday and a Friday at the same time. And yeah, so this is gonna turn into just a weekend vlog, or maybe just a Friday and Saturday vlog type thing. So yeah, last night after school, I went to happy hour with my friend, and then just went and hung out at my boyfriend Cody's house. And then we ended up going out to a bar with one of our friends. But just kind of chilled and whatnot. And then this morning I got up and worked already. Now I have a little bit of a break, and then I go and I babysit tonight. So I will probably put my workout in that I did yesterday up next. It was a push workout. It was like a heavy day, so my sets were between like usually about 8 reps for every exercise. And so that's what you will see next. And then I will put my what I do the rest of the night, and maybe I'll put a couple clips of babysitting tonight because the girls will love being on camera.
All right, for lunch today, we got some Schwann's Brussels sprouts with some garlic salt on it. And then we have this like quinoa and brown rice package that you just stick in the microwave. So I did half a serving of that. And then I just did some grilled chicken strips that you can just find in the freezer section of your grocery store. And it is delicious. And I'm so excited to eat it.
Alrighty, so I'm about to mix up my greens. So, my blend bottle. And I have my first form greens that I eat every single day. Excuse my dog, the mailman went by. The greens help decrease bloating. They help your immune system. They help your digestion. They help your hair and skin. They give you natural energy. They have 11 servings of fruits and vegetables in just 2 scoops. And they just make you feel amazing, and I don't go a day without taking them because they are phenomenal. And the link is down below if you want to get free shipping on them using that link. And then I also do microfactor packets. If it's gonna focus, there we go. And so this has it has antioxidant pill, it has multivitamin pills, it has COQ10, which I can't remember on the top of my head what that's for. It has a fruits and veggies pill, it has a probiotic pill, it has an EFA omega-3 pill. Like, it has all of these things very conveniently in a little packet for you. That is just amazing. I love it. And then I also do my full omega, which has omega-3s in it that help a lot with your immune system, your digestion, everything that you get from like fish, but I don't eat enough fish in my day / my week to get what I need in my like dosages. So I take 2 omega pills a day, my greens, and this microfactor packet.
Finally eating some dinner. We have an Arctic grain encrusted codfish from Schwann's, just like a frozen one, and then just some fresh green beans that I put some garlic salt and olive oil on.
Ooh! And the wig master. Wow! How many do you got in there? 3 wigs in there, and you got 1 wig, and those high boots again.
Gorilla.
You're a princess.
Just a princess and Cinderella. Very nice. All right, how many more do you got? A lot? Not much. It is very short. You girls look lovely. Give me your best twirl. Woo! Wow. Okay, you need to make some changes. Oh.